Sleep plays a crucial role in helping our bodies maintain and repair themselves. During sleep, various neurotransmitters and hormones are released into the brain and body, signaling cells that it's time to clean up and work efficiently. While we sleep, our brains process and discard unimportant information, reinforce important memories, and eliminate toxic byproducts. This helps explain why sleep-deprived people often have poorer concentration, memory, and a decrease in cognitive function. However, many people, especially students, experience headaches, muscle aches, and other body aches due to a lack of sleep. One possible reason is that sleep deprivation disturbs our pain-sensing neural pathways. Studies have shown a strong link between sleep and pain. Patients with lower back pain or fibromyalgia often report worsening pain when they are sleep-deprived. A study published in 2007 found that insomnia was a main aggravator of fibromyalgia pain, along with emotional distress and weather changes. In fact, healthy patients who are sleep-deprived can actually develop symptoms similar to fibromyalgia. Sleep debt and headaches also seem to be connected. A 2014 study investigated the relationship between sleep duration and headache frequency and intensity in 1,670 patients, finding a strong connection between the two. While it is possible that pain causes sleep disturbances, researchers believe that sleep deprivation may actually disturb our pain-sensing neural pathways. One phenomenon, known as central sensitization, causes an individual to perceive pain as being much more intense than it truly is. Insomnia has been found to worsen central sensitization, making even mild pain feel severe. In addition to disturbing pain-sensing pathways, sleep deprivation is also linked to increased stress and anxiety, both of which can worsen pain sensations. Lack of sleep can lead to the release of pro-inflammatory molecules, causing systemic inflammation and aches in our muscles and joints. Though researchers continue to investigate the specific neural pathways involved in sleep and pain, studies have shown that getting a good night's sleep can help reduce pain sensitivity in healthy individuals. A 2019 study found that participants who slept more were less sensitive to pain. However, the study did not test the quality of sleep, indicating that more research is still needed in this area. In conclusion, sleep is vital for our bodies to function properly, and a lack of sleep can lead to a range of issues, including headaches, body aches, and decreased cognitive function. While we still have much to learn about the precise mechanisms behind the relationship between sleep and pain, getting a good night's sleep may help reduce pain sensitivity. So, do your best to prioritize sleep in your daily life. Your body will thank you.